Now the adverbs. Adverbs modify verbs, adjectives, or even other adverbs. Stretching from our previous examples, if you say, he drives slowly, she prepares her lessons carefully. Both slowly and carefully are not describing the nouns. They are not modifying the nouns. They are describing how the actions are performed. How does he drive? He drives slowly. How does the teacher prepare her lessons? She prepares her lessons carefully. So these words are adverbs and adverbs of manner. Why? Because they describe how the actions are performed. Now, a useful tip. A practical way of identifying adverbs of manner is by looking at the ending of the word. If the word ends in ly, L-Y, most likely the word is an adverb of manner. However, all that glitters is not gold, because there are some words that end in ly which are not adverbs. They are adjectives. And here is a short list. Costly, deadly, early, friendly, homely, lively, lonely, timely, to name a few. There is more to come about adjectives and adverbs. I hope it helps for now. Share this with your colleagues and friends, and let's go ahead.